Just into the WAVY newsroom tonight, we have learned that a motorcyclist has died in a crash this afternoon on Granby Street in the Riverview area of the city. Police say an officer tried to make a stop, but the driver refused to pull over and instead sped away. The motorcyclist then lost control and hit a parked car. The driver died at the hospital. No one else was hurt. We'll keep you updated as we learn more. Another